Sabi will bring the news for me. Aye, vung, vung, vung. The acid flowing straight from UTT. Saying, Lord Kitchener, celebrated grandmaster, finally posthumously. Honorary doctor, fans and fan lovers was in grief, but now they breathe a sigh of relief. They say thanks for this doctoral declaration. Although it was delayed, for the music that he made, this honor is postponed. Yes, Trinbago say let his music play for this panorama. Every panyard must vibrate with celebration. Just in tone and groan on a sweet tenor, and with a rum bum bum bum, let the bass man roll. Let's do this one specially for Dr. Kitch. It's appropriate we mark this occasion with pan and calypso. That is why I let go this vibration to honor this great music man. In a Rima 1922, son of a blacksmith, who told them this guitar is for you. What a scheme, laborers, he entertained on his guitar after winning 5 calypso crowns. In a Rima, in 43 to Robin Brigade, then to Victory 10 East Ashade, 47 was Jamaica, then off to London, with Lord Woodbine and Beginner. Operated from Manchester, he was a BBC regular. Yes, Trinbago say let his music play for this panorama. Every panyard must vibrate with celebration. Just in tune and groan on a sweet tenor, and with a rum pum pum pum, let the bass pan roll. We do this one specially for Dr. Kitch. There's no other way to mark this spot but with pan and calypso. That is why I let go this vibration to honor this great music man. To his signature beast melody, Dr. Kitch, he sang London is the place for me. Pan in A minor, plus Renorama, Sugar Bum Bum Mysteries, Olga and Nora, Titan Mopsy and 12 Bachel, his tribute to Spree stands alone, Flag Woman, Smart Bajan and Trinidad Time. He sang in everything, he wrote Black Pudding, Pan in Harmony. So Trinbago say let his music play for this panorama. Every panyard must vibrate with celebration. Just in tone and groan on a sweet tenor, and with a rum pum pum pum, let the bass pan roll. We do this one specially for Dr. Kitch. There's no other way to mark this spot but with pan and calypso. That is why I let go this vibration to honor this great music man. Thanks to Errol P. Roo, his statues on Harvard's roundabout had a review. Was Jazzy and Woodley help him out? To groom Denise Plummer, Black Stalin all rounder, Sugar Aloes, Devon Seals, Panta and Rada, honored as doctor of the arts. Alwyn Roberts lives in our hearts. 17 years after his passing was a bit late, but I could just see Kitch with the landlady making love in the cemetery. His white Trinbago say let his music play for this panorama. Every panyard must vibrate with celebration. Just in tune and groan with a sweet tenor, and with a rum pum pum pum, let the bass man roll. We do this one specially for Dr. Kitchen. It's imperative we mark this occasion with pan and calypso. That is why I let go this vibration to honor this great music man. Now that Lord Kitchener, his name and heart's doctor, although he's gone over, let's celebrate. We pan for Trinity and the calypso body. We mark the date, we graduate, we feeling free. Now that Lord Kitchener, his name and heart's doctor, although he's gone yonder, let's celebrate. We pan for Trinity and the calypso body. On behalf of the Roberts family and the Calypso Review, we would like to sincerely thank David Coffey, Dennis Ramdy, Christian Torrey, and Sean Jordan for all the years of their support. Thanks, guys. Wonderful job.